your girl Jalynn, and I'm back again today with another video. Today, guys, we are just, it is Labor Day, and we are just having a quiet, easy day at home. Okay, guys, we're all ready for our cookout. We're gonna do baked potatoes on the grill. Gosh, I should have got those off before. And also gonna do some ribeye steaks. We just got those kind of marinating, the dry rub on them. Also, we're gonna do some hamburger patties, some pork chops. We got hot links, bratwurst, and smoked sausage in there. And also some chicken legs. We're gonna do all this on the grill. And yeah, so we're gonna have a little cookout for Labor Day, you guys. Happy Labor Day, by the way. On the grill, Ty cooked some stuff on the grill. We got some here. This is it after it's cooked. We have some chicken legs, some bratwurst. We have some hot links from a place called Rogers here in Oklahoma. They have great meat, have great sausages and hot links and stuff like that. And we have bratwurst and hot links here. Some hamburger patties. I'll show you how I sauteed my onions and bell peppers for our steaks. We probably won't eat all of this today. I mean, everybody's pretty much wanting a steak. So we're going to have our steaks today, and then we'll have... And when you grill, you just kind of want to do a lot of meat so that you have it for a few days, you know? Because it's such a huge job that you kind of want to have it be... enough that you can, I mean, you know, make it worth your while, pretty much. Just make it worth your while. I want to show you that I made this lovely dinner. I made this last night. It's peach cobbler. So I have that for dessert. Covered up here on top of the stove. And also the steaks. I have them on a cookie sheet, but show you how those look. Some steaks. Those are ribeye steaks, and then we have a couple of pork chops. I wanted some pork chops too. So yeah, so that's what we're doing today, guys. And thank you. As we also put our potatoes, baked potatoes, on the grill, and we just let them cook the whole time we're cooking everything, and that's how we do our baked potatoes. And they kind of have a smoky taste, which makes them really good, so you guys should try that.
Thank you.
guys, that's all for today. Thanks for joining us on Labor Day. You guys, happy Labor Day to you, and I will see you guys in the next video. You guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please go down, hit the subscribe button. Also, hit your notification bell so you're notified every time I post a video, and you won't miss any of my videos. So, till next time, bye.